Hello, welcome back to Some More Enslaved. I think we're in pers helping Trip find, what, her friend or her father's friend or something. I don't remember. Hold on, let me grab this stuff. Oh. I don't know where the hell she's at. There she is.
You've got to watch out for the water here. It's poisonous from mech fuel.
So, this friend of your father's, how's he gonna help us?
To find Pyramid, we're gonna need to follow one of the slave ships. And I think there's only one way to do that.
He has a flying vessel?
Yes. It's how he would transport salvage to us. I just have to persuade him to let us use it.
How are you gonna do that?
I haven't figured that part out yet.
So far, so good. Not much happening here, except collecting orbs.
Wait here.
I'll scan. One of them. No, wait. There's two.
There's no way forwards from here.
There is. We're actually on a path he made for people to visit him at the factory. I've been here a couple times. Flip that switch up there.
Okay. Okay. That's what they want me to use. Might as well go take them out, I guess. No. Yes. Died, right?
All clear.
Okay.
How do I do the
Hey!
Nope, that's not how you do it. That's how you do it. Okay. Whoa, that was too quick. Where's she at? There she is. Oh, it's just me doing stuff. Holy shit. I guess I didn't have to go through that. Wait, how do I? All right, I see. This thing? Oh shit! I deserve that. Forgot how to. That's how you do it. Pairing comes in nice. Wonder if it's this thing. Really, I can't climb that? All right. Actually, where is she at? Because then that will tell me where to go. Come on here. or not? Can I throw this thing down with her? You'd think I'd be able to surf with her, but nope. Okay, I just took her. Is this it?
I think it's through here.
Yep. Yeah, the stuttering. Love it.
Sense when you meet him.
And the music, how will that make sense?
Now that, I can't tell you. Yes, the boat is here. We've just got one problem. How do we get to it? Let me scan. See if you can lower that section of machinery.
I wonder if that means just shoot it. We're kneeling down because... that guy. Okay. What happens if I just shoot it directly? What happens? That's what happens. Fuck it. Coming up here? Yep. Oh, that's cute. They're all dead, right? Yeah. Alright. I need to close or get this for her. And we should be good. What? Who are you? Ah. Alright. I got you, girl. Whoops. Passed right by her. You're good, girl. You're good.
Yeah. Let's get to the boat.
She tripped me. You saw that? We doing this?
Let's go before more mechs turn up. I'll drive. Give me the gun. The gun has a light attachment.
Got it.
resourceful and strong individuals.
Sure. I don't like this. Something doesn't feel right.
We've got Max in here. Get ready on that gun.
I had a feeling they were gonna come in from the right. Didn't see the overpass though. The boat moves very awkwardly and it's like stutters a bit. Uh oh.
What the hell's happened?
The engine's cut out!
Well, fix it!
I'm trying!
See this aimbot I got? So are my bullets.
Now get to the controls at the other end. Nice work. Now get back on the gun. You might need it. This is an anti-mech device. The scanner won't activate if organic matter passes through. It only reacts to mechs.
Okay.
Shit! The defenses have activated!
It's a goddamn headband!
Oh, the headband, that's right.
Be careful, monkey. Destroy that turret. There's the other one.
Come on. That's a grenade. I might have to go all the way around. Yeah. Are we serious? Are we for real? Yeah, get stuck on nothing. Haha. Break your neck real quick. Oh, never mind. Okay, that's not what I was expecting. It's probably this way. Sure, I'll take care of these guys too. Where are they? Wow, get wrecked. Oh, almost slid right off. It was so hard it disappeared. Yes, ma'am. Pigsy land, huh?
So how are we actually going to find this guy?
I don't know. Sort of hoping he'll find us.
After the amount of noise we heard, I'm pretty sure he knows we're here. Okay, hold on. Just get this junk out of the way.
It must be driving you crazy.
You know, I thought I was going crazy, but not anymore. You were right. It's the headband. It's tuning me into something else.
Oh, shit. Was that good job?
Hurry, Monkey! Do it now! It's nearly on me. Hurry!
okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Freeze! Good. Now, when I give the say-so, you're gonna turn very slow. Any tricks, I'm gonna light you up. Now turn. Trip, is that you?
Oh, Pigsy! Pigsy!
Are you here alone with her? Where's your father?
Chapter 10.
We're gonna follow a slave ship west, find out who's behind all of this.
And then what?
Then I'm gonna kill him. It'll be dangerous, maybe even suicide, but...
Save your breath, Trip. I'm in.
You'll help us.
You're in trouble, I'm there. And anyway, what's all this talk about suicide? Taking on the slavers is no different from any other fight. It's all a question of having the right weaponry.
Yeah.
Oh. That ship that nearly grabbed you, it's been coming here to the crater area every day for the past 6 months. I couldn't figure out why. So I started to keep track of what they were taking. Oh, yeah. And piece by piece, I started to put it together.
You said weaponry. What weaponry?
The Leviathan. At least that's what I call it. This thing I think they're making. A megamech. The biggest ever created. With that kind of weaponry, you could take out anyone you wanted.
So we wait for the salvagers to come back tomorrow and follow them in your flying ship.
Exactly. But before we can fly, I'm gonna need some spare parts. Luckily, I know precisely where they are. We're looking for a distributor, a heatsink, a supercharger, and a power cell. So, this is where we'll find the distributor. You better stay here, Trip. It's a bit of a tricky climb. Man's work. Are you up to him?
That guy for real?
Come on. It's this way.
Yeah, we'll head that way on the next episode. Yeah, we'll go fetch whatever we need to do. These mini fetch quests. Alright. Thanks for watching. See you.